General Maverick reporting for the RSSF. Still trapped in a space-time anomaly that has pushed me into the Kenna Bridge of Spirits universe this time. This is another unedited transmission of around 30 minutes because that's about when the space-time anomaly cuts the connection between our universes. So I'm stuck trying to kill the hunter boss in this arena. What I tend to do at the beginning is try to break these traps. I call them traps. Funny, there's only one right now. What? There's usually three or four of them. I don't know, maybe they'll spawn again later. Interesting. Alright. Now the next move is to summon the hunter boss and then try to hit her with the magic rot arrow. This time, hit her! There you go! Gotcha. Now there was one time that I hit her and she dropped down with that shot. She down? She's down. Oh, gotcha. What? How did she do that? That is so not fair. And see, the traps are back. Wait. How? That's why she doesn't like the bombs. Oi! Damn it. Ooh! She's down! Damn it. That was not good. Good job. Ooh, she's down. How'd you like that? No, 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 no. If she doesn't like the bombs, they also don't do much damage to her. Gotcha. Go get her, go get her, go get her. Oh, gotcha. I'll do this. No, 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 I need an orb. No. That was lucky as hell. I don't know how did I do that. I was just panicking. Oh, no, 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 no. I need a flower. Where is she? I discovered a few things. The bombs, what the bombs do, what she doesn't. She can repeal the bombs by doing a spin around herself. That was a lot of things I learned on that fight. All right, good to know. Oh, come on. Where is she? There I gotcha. There I gotcha. Now. Down? No. No. Why did I do that? Whoa, that was lucky. I was dead. Where is she? No. Oh yeah, I did hit you. So dead. I'm so dead. No. I'm so dead. Whoa. Dang it. Still gotcha. Yeah, gotcha. Woohoo. Where is it? No. I gotta hit her head. No. Yeah.
No. Dang it. I don't even know where I'm going. Having to move the stupid camera around is very difficult. No, did I hit the tree? I hit the tree. I'm so dumb. Okay, relax. Relax a little bit. Okay. Breathe in, breathe out, stay calm. There she is. Okay, let's waste an arrow. It doesn't matter, they recovered. Magic arrows. So I think she comes down when I hit her head. I want to be able to shoot that many arrows in a row. One after the other. Shit. No. That I knocked her. Dang it. Oi. Good. Oui. Mwah. Oh, gotcha. I must have hurt. Where is she? Dang it. Run. Bruh. I hate it when I don't know where she is. This way. Oh no. Dang it. That was a waste. Hey. I never learned that one. I tried to dash through her every time and she kills me with the repetitive arrows. I was gonna say machine gun arrows. Alright, aim for the head. I think I got her. Yep. I wonder if she'll shoot at the bomb. Yeah, she did. Oi. Hey. How'd you like that? Hey. Is she always going to? Yeah, she will. Oh. Wait, what? Let's try this. Yes. That is awesome. So she will always try to aim for the bomb first. That is great to know. Wait. No. She does go for the bomb one shot only sometimes, but at least she goes very quickly. Where'd you go? Damn it. That was way too much in the open for that. Bye. Oh. Wait, no. No, I need the flower. Run. Eater. There. Perfect. If I can manage to use that into for my advantage at some point, where is she? Dang it. Oh, that was...
Nope. Shouldn't have come out.
Ah. What did I double knocked her down.
That was very cool. I have to watch that repeated again.
Damn it, I missed.
Okay, I'm not gonna waste that one on the first shot again.
What I will do is aim for the head better
instead of using the rot arrow. So I'll keep my first yellow orb for when she's down. Like now. Go, 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 go. No. Perfect.
Oh, hey, you're supposed to shoot at the bomb.
Hey. Where is it?
Oh no.
Okay, absolutely lost track of her. Which is very bad. Ooh, that was good. Eek. No, no, no.
So dead.
No, no, no.
Got stuck by the tree. Getting tired.
Head, head, head. There you go.
Gotcha.
That's not what I wanted to do, actually.
Whoa. That was lucky as hell.
I hate it when she does that.
No, 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 no.
Hit.
Gotcha.
Now let's go. Do these.
Throw bomb.
Good. Now hit. Didn't get her head? Damn it.
Ooh, run, 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 run.
3, 3, 3, 3. All right. There you go. Oh, I got her head. No, 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 no. I wanted to throw a bomb. Where is she? There. Gotcha. Oh. Hit. Oof. Hit. Gotcha. Hit. Whoa, I don't know, did I do that? Whoa, that was good. Good. Go around, go around, go around. Hit. Oh, no, no, that was one of those. Damn it. Flower, 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 flower. Yes. Yeah, this is the furthest I've been. Ever. Not jinx it. Whee! Damn it. Hit. No. She doesn't like the bombs. Damn it. That was the most I've hurt her. Alright, I think I'll continue in the next one. I need to take a break. I hope you enjoyed it. I didn't. No, I did. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like and consider subscribing. Thank you very much for watching. Talk to you in the next one. General Maverick out.